What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video in my adventure world. But before I get to anything, I need to tell you something that I recorded an episode yesterday and I started with these farms. But the video that I have, we messed out all of the original episode. So, not really missed much, but really, that's all you've missed, which is the apologize for that. But apart from that, so again, I can't upload every couple of days, and again, that's because my computer has been working, and the Wi-Fi in my house as well has not been working recently, so I'm trying to do it. Just other stuff. What I'm doing right now, I'm just making actually, I wasn't doing that in the showcase, but I do that just now. What's that? So, wait, some of these guys. Don't know how that happened. So, I'm gonna finish with this, but I only need some cows. Should pin them. Right, cap. Tedious guys, but it's finally happening. Yay! We have cow farm and a wheat farm. Good. Right. Some wheat. Right. Right. So I think I might start the sugar cane farm. Maybe. Yeah, I'm not starting there. I just want to leave it there. Right. So this is this done. So I think. Let's get the chest quickly. Let's put a chest here. Right, we've put all my junk away. Well, I mean everything in my inventory away. I think you might be mining for a while. Yeah. Oh, this boar egg, by the way, it was funny. I found a zombie spawner, and it was in the chests, which was funny. And also, that's how I got all this lapis. I went on a mining trip in between last episode, I think it was anyway, when I went to go and get some blue lapis to change glass blue. But I found the zombie thing, I found the cow egg, haven't used it yet. Actually, just because I have it, I might as well use it in the cow farm while I'm here. Oops, where is it? Where did I put it? Oh, so here is it. Yeah, I found a zombie spawner. I think it was a zombie spawner. And that's I found like redstone stuff in there. I didn't take redstone because I didn't really need it at this very moment of time. So all I took was this and a couple of other things. There might as well use it while I'm here. Right, now, okay, I'm gonna go mining for a bit, I think. Or do something. Because I need some more stuff, so I must be mining. Right, so I have my pickaxe, I need my axe, I need that. I need that. So I have everything that I need. Sticks. Ah, I'm actually built quite. Oops. So, I have basically everything I need, I think. I'm gonna make a chestplate and iron nuggets, and that's full iron armor. And I'm gonna take a furnace with me. Might as well as put the glasses away. What else do I need? That's just about everything, I think. Yeah, let's try it. So, let's go mining for a bit. Is that a baby cow? Aww. Right. Before I go, I'm going to get that baby cow back to his parents. Because the baby cow, is from over there. Do you know what, guys? I'll just be back on that baby. Right, so I'm back, guys, and cow went back into its back into the pen safely. And funny enough, as soon as I got to the gate, he just ran for his mummy or whatever. But so I'm at the cave. Well, I think I'm at the cave right now. I'm gonna get to the cave. Just you are having a laugh. Oh, for God's sake. Right. And I'm out of there. Right. Let's get. So, where's the other cave? Find another cave quickly. Right. I'll do it. Right. We're done. There we go. There's your cave. Right. This is for diamonds. I'm mostly looking for diamonds, so I'm gonna be looking around for diamonds as deep as possible. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. God's sake. Page nowadays, right. Righty, right, boom, 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 boom. Okay. No, I haven't done much this episode. A bit boring, I know, but, let's try to do this, boys. Go! Just a banter, nothing else. What can I find going down like this? As one block to the left, over here. Didio. Right. No, I keep saying right a lot. Oh my god. Splash. Baby. Right. Keep saying right. Why do I keep saying right? I like right as a little dog, like a little loving with right. I must say left, left. Oh my god, left. I want to say my left, left, left. Boom, boom, patrol, patrol, left. Yeah. That's how I roll, you know. Oh my god. How do I... Do you know what? I just can't be bothered anymore. Really can't. What the... Stupid. Of gold play, but I don't need gold at the moment, so. In this series, guys, definitely gonna lead to me getting out of the underdog on the win. Trust me. Right. I'm gonna do right. Left. Left solo, hey guys, I'm right solo, hey guys. I'm about to say behind you, so hey guys. Anyway. Okay. I'm trying not to die here. Moving around in this lava. I'm trying to find some diamonds, running on the lava, making friends with the brand new lava. I don't know what I'm seeing here, but I'm going to be lava, and I don't know what I'm doing. Right. Okay, for this. Don't ask why I came this way. Yeah, don't ask why I came this way. You're only wasting time, but... Back from here. Right. Again, what the hell am I saying? Right! I'm annoying myself now. Diamonds, anywhere, any diamonds? Roll up, roll up. Come find your diamonds down here. Yeah, boy. Double ravine. Oh! Cutie. So beautiful. I was gonna say, guys, this episode might be a bit shorter than most others, but yeah, this episode might be a bit shorter than most others, but I'm trying to do something, be productive here. Diamonds anywhere? Hey, diamonds? This way? I'm not gonna go up. Sorry for any background noise, guys. It's just my job with this guy. Whoa! Hold on. If you can hear any people speaking. Sorry for that. We might not be able to. Sorry for me, Sam, like an absolute idiot. Speaking to myself. I find anything. Very familiar. So guys, went off here I think. So thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more, tune in on tomorrow's episode. And if you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button and turn notifications on so you don't miss any of my content. Also, smash that like button guys. Tune in tomorrow to see more of this couple of videos. Thank you guys for watching. See you later. My name is Ashton and